Continuing coverage of the repairs to Mahoning Avenue. Crews are fixing water and sewer lines that collapsed last month and created a sinkhole. Youngstown Director of Public Works Charles Shasko says the project should be complete sometime next week. The work is estimated to cost $260,000. Of that, about 80% is being covered by a state grant. The collapse affected more than a dozen properties, sending raw sewage into some homes.